Well, the little old rooster, the big brown hen, met at the barnyard at past 10. Well, it's tied like that. Beelabong, it's tied like that. Beelabong, the horse hammer talking to you. It's tied like that. Well, she may be old about 1,000 years, but she ain't too old for shifting gears. Well, it's tied like that. Beelabong, it's tied like that. Beelabong, the horse hammer talking to you. Well, it's tied like that. Go, Raymond. Mama caught a chicken, thought it was a duck, put it on a table with its legs sticking up tight like that. Beelabong, it's tight like that. Beelabong, but don't you hear me talking to you? Well, it's tight like that. Good job. Well, two old ladies laying in the sand. One wishing that the other was a man. It's tied like that. Beelabong, it's tied like that. Beelabong, don't you hear me talking to you? Well, it's tied like that.
Hey, sound guy, can you turn Gary's voice down, please, and turn the dobro up, please? Dobro's good, just Gary's voice down, please.
Mr. Soundman, could I please have a touch more dobro and fiddle in front of me? And you can bring, yeah, you know what, that'll be great. Just a little more dobro and a little more fiddle.
Hey, how about one time for the sound crew here, y'all? This shit ain't easy. We really appreciate it. It helps us here, helps y'all here.
It helps us here, helps us to be here.
It does.
In the here.
Be What's here next? Now.
One more thing for the sound guy back there. I've got a note feeding back, and it's should be right under 240. I've got it notched on my end, but it's still going.
Oh, yeah.
How very scientific of you, sir.
Very scientific of you, Nico. You guys know Nico, he shrunk.
That's a big old fat D right there.
But not in spirit. Everybody loves a big old fat D.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, that seems to have got it. Thanks.
We're practicing for you. We're sorry.
So, Red Butt?
You good, Jody?
Thank you.
forth and it's dead. Summer's just had its day. When the red bud blooms, when the red bud blooms, yes, still each spring the red bud blooms. When the red bud blooms, yes, still each spring the red bud blooms.
Final request, please. A little less Gary and Livy voice in the ears. Keep going down on their vocals, please. That'd be great. Thank you so much.
We're sorry we sing so loud, Eric. You're just screaming. Livy and I just up here. Thanks, man. I have no monitor request, Eric. It sounds fantastic. Thank you.
Ocean.
Thank you. thank you very much.
Well, friends, what do you say we pass the microphone over to Mr. Jody Moser over there on the Dobro? Everybody say hi, Jody.
Hi, Jody.
Hi, Jody.
That was fantastic.
Where's Scott Yoder? This song's for you, buddy. He asked for it earlier today.
True. Lord, you can see that it's true.
like a diesel train. You best not to be there when it rolls over.
Thank you so much.
This one's for Beaner, wherever she may be.
Did a drummer try and ever make it on stage? Did a drummer, is that a drummer trying?
Yeah.
Wait, hold on, there's a pause for moonshine going on. Hold on. They call that mountain spring water.
Yeah.
Thank you.
a weed, and a rag is a rag, and a hawk is a bird, and fighting is bad. Nothing is worse than seeing the world alone. You know, you miss the opportunity to live in a love that another sees. The game you play with blame, that's yours alone. But don't call it a comeback, just call it a show. Better call it a sack whack, as everybody knows. When Bo my brother came back around, the life down so sued the town. When Bo my brother came back around, fell left down so we in the town. And all of his friends, they got a little steam.
Well, that's right.
That was a mighty fine dancing, y'all. It's great. You're doing great. We're going to slow down for a minute. Don't worry, there's a lot of
speed to come.
Woo! What'd you say? Interestingly enough, that's what's about to happen.
That'll jog your memory.
Give us 15 minutes to get back in tune. It'll be cool. Talk amongst yourselves. It's cool.
I can try it if you want.
Don't worry about it. They were trying to, just trying to figure out the bridge part.
Heartbeat drives you mad, and the stillness of
what you lost and what you had. Oh, what you lost. Oh, thunder only happens when it's raining. Players only love you when they're playing. They say women, they will come and they will go.
All right, where's Dave Wright? This one's for you and everyone else that asked today. Stop. First time I ever played this song for anybody, I played it for a friend of mine who's here, Mr. Andy Gregg. And I played it in the bathroom of Rinkitink's Roadhouse. Yeah. And I said, I don't think I like it. And he said, play it. And here we are.
A dam with the mud on her hands, banging puddles in a little stream. With eyes so wide they can hear in the sky, paint the dream like a pointed blade. Well, my two cents don't make much sense, but you gotta grow up one day. Lord, say to me, then all the things I've seen repeat ain't nothing free. I gain knowledge, but it ain't clean. It's hard to have the faith and believe in a dream that you had when you were 17. Well, every story told gets covered with mold from your faces fade. We go back to the phone, everything gets sold, and we're gonna run cold one day. It seems to me that all the things I've seen, the pain ain't nothing free. Not the dust beneath my knees. Thank you. don't you dare ask why disappointment looms. Spend the rest of your days in an unsure haze, building walls, making little rooms. You'll take a long look back, be content where you're at, take it all for what it was worth. Well, everything was beautiful and nothing hurt, you know it seems to me. And all the things I've seen repeat ain't nothing free. Not the dust beneath my knees. I'm dirty and I'm humble, but I do what I do best. Scatter the pieces and study the mess.
Thank you. Thanks for singing along. Helps me remember the words. By the way, nice to see you. This is Ray. This is Ray's song.
This is called Hello to the Lonesome Sound.
Thank you.
I've got a friend. Hello, hello, friend.
Did you say encore? It's not even close to the end, dude.
I guess that guy only wants to hear one more. He's done with this set. He's like, get the hell off the stage.
That's it. You're doing
okay,
great.
But this counts as your encore.
Yeah. Let's do Dim Lights, Thick Smoke. No. Dim Lights.
What key again?
G. Jody kicks it with 1-5, turn around.
To the 5?
Just 1-5-1.
Exactly.
Sorry. Looked like you were ready to take a shot.
What's up with you? You're like Elvis over there. You're like, oh, kung fu.
I'm
not too slow, not too fast.
Feel alone, you know?
Smoke and loud.
Thank you, folks.
That's the best reverse heckle I've ever heard. It's the best ever.
It's like reverse psychology.
I'm
glad you're not going to play it.
We actually, like, three tunes ago, we all looked at each other and we were like, oh, God, we got to save a couple of these for tomorrow, don't we?
Okay.
And it fiddles first.
We've never played that one.
We played it one time at a brewery in North Carolina. But tumbleweed.
Maybe I'll teach it to him tomorrow. That's a really good request. Boy, that would be a feat. Like, we should get Andy to sit.
I have four of those right now.
Which one are we doing?
Do you hear that?
What a way to go.
Key of A, right?
I love this song.
Which one is it?
Loving You is Killing Me.
One.
Romeo and Juliet, a Jack and Jill. Yeah, Romeo took poison, Jack fell downhill. Well, I got you, how it's gonna turn out, I don't know. Well, if loving you is killing me, both with a way to go. If loving you is killing me, both with a way to go. If there's a better way to die, I don't wanna know. Just wipe the smile off my face, let him lay me low. If loving you is killing me, both with a way to go. I don't want to live. Yeah, your love might be poison. I take all you got to give. Just fill it in my cup, honey. Let me die slow. Well, if loving you is killing me, Lord, what a way to go. If loving you is killing me, Lord, what a way to go. If there's a better way to die, I don't want to know. Just wipe the smile off my face, let it lay me low. Killing me, love the way you go. Thank you.
Avenue is killing me. I'm going away to go.
Thank you so much.
And we actually are right now.
Hey.
Yeah, there's six of us out here. And Libby says he likes the banjo.
He does.
So
We'll bring the banjo out tomorrow, but because I play an open back banjo. Baby boy really loves it because my belly sits in the pot of the banjo when I play it, so it vibrates my belly. It's really cute.
Don't worry, when it starts playing banjo, he'll be sitting in a different kind of pot, but it's cool.
What are we playing?
me.
We're gonna give it to you right here. Here comes some bluegrass. Old timey bluegrass. Thank you. Hey, we got time for a couple more songs. We got time for a couple more, but there's a lot more tomorrow night. So, you know. And looking forward to hanging out and picking with everybody tonight and hanging out. But, like, just you got to be back here at noon tomorrow. Right? Music starts at noon, and Jigglebilly's first. And I'm very blessed. I'm very blessed to play mandolin with my friend Brianna Merkel and her band Jigglebilly. So come check us out.
Hey, thanks again to the sound crew. We really appreciate you. It sounds good. It really does.
Yeah, we're
sounds
there.
Great.
It sounds great up here.
Can you save the settings? Let's save the settings for tomorrow. Please. That would be great.
There's a few songs we haven't played together in a while, so we're just refreshing our memory. Talk amongst yourselves. Make a friend.
Thank you for your patience.
And away we go. All right, we got one more. Country style.
Thank you all so much for being here with us this Friday night at Grass in the Glades. I hope y'all are still here tomorrow so we can play some more tunes for you. Thank you so much to Dom and Dana and the whole Lazy Ass Productions staff for doing so much hard work and having us here.
Thank you.
All right, one more tune for Friday night. Let's do it.
One, two, three. Gasoline, smoking butts, ice pile trays, and popping every pill to come my way. But I gotta get a long, long gone way from here. Well, I gotta get along, get along, gone, gone. Gotta get along, get along, gone, gone. Gotta get along, gotta get along, gone. Gotta get along, get along, gone, gone. Gotta get along, get along, gone way from
I tried doing both, but the other one knew. Next thing you know, I'm ducking pots and pans. Running for my life, I'm running from the man. But I gotta get along, long gone way from here. Well, I gotta get along, gone, gone. Gotta get along, gone, gone. Gotta get along, gotta get along, gone. Gotta get along, long gone, gone. Gotta get along, long gone way from here. Guitar on my back, I got a banjo in a gun inside. As long as I make it to the hills alive, I can sing my song, get on by. Gotta get along, long gone way from here. Well, I gotta get along, gone, gone. Gotta get along, gone, gone. Gotta get along, gotta get along, gone. Gotta get along, long gone, gone. Gotta get along, long gone. Don't you fret, if you ain't seen me after 5 long years, I didn't just move some other town, far away like the bird gone south. Gotta get along, long gone way from here. Well, I gotta get along, gone, gone. Gotta get along, gone, gone. Gotta get along, gotta get along, gone. Gotta get along, long gone, gone. Gotta get along, long gone way from here. Hey, thank you guys very much. We'll see you tomorrow.
Thank you.
What do you want for the encore? That's impossible. What was that? Man, you don't even know. You want us to play another song. You don't even know what it is.
Tomorrow.
That's a terrible encore.
Man, like, Amanda's picking all the songs that we never play. Yeah. All right.
Yeah. Okay.
All right, we're gonna play some West Virginia grass here to close it out. This is called Climbing Up a Mountain. It's by Tim O'Brien.
Hey,
right?
Hey,
it's all
got that weird bar.
It's just.
It's like one forever, four, five, one, five, one.
Oh, yeah.
What
he
said?
In a wall of stone. If I close my eyes, I can see her. But I know those days are gone, those days are gone.
Days are gone.
Those days are gone. Days are gone. Well, I still close my eyes, even though those days are gone. Your heart says, you'll hear what you need to know, what you need to know, what you need to know, just listen to your heart and tell what you need to know. Good night. Did you have a good time? So I'm walking all alone now, and I'm high above the pines, and I turn and see all around me everything I left behind. What I left behind? What I left behind? Oh, now it's all around me, everything I left behind. Well, I've been climbing up the mountain since the day I was born. So long of a journey, but I feel kind of tired and worn. I'm tired and worn. I'm tired and worn. So long a journey, I think I'm tired and worn. Tired and worn. I'm tired and worn. So long a journey, I think I'm tired and worn. Thank you guys so much.
Thank y'all. You have a wonderful evening.
We'll see you tomorrow night.